Hello everyone, welcome back my YouTube channel Salesperson. So this is Rohit and today I'm going to show you how to work on the unmanaged package in Salesforce and how to deploy that package into the another org, right? So if you are new in this channel, so please subscribe my YouTube channel for more updates like this. So please watch this video until end because this is very important for us. So let's get started without any further delay. So here you can see I just logged in my org. This is my developer org, and if you want to create your unmanaged package, so always goes in this gear icon and just click this setup. Once you click this setup, and here you can see in quick find, under the quick find you have to search like packages, like package manager. So here you can see the third option like package manager, so you have to click this one, right? So just click this package manager. And now you can see different types of package. So package is nothing but it's a kind of container that contain different types of components under it. Okay, so you can learn from here like what is namespace, what is managed package and what is unmanaged package, right? So package is a contained component such as app, object, reports and email template. You can see here. Okay, now here you can see two buttons like edit and new, right? With the help of new button we can create new package. Okay, and you can edit your package as well. So let me click this new button, and here you can see like package name, language, custom link and notify on the Apex error and description, right? So you have to enter your package name like custom object. Okay, like that. This is the custom object package name. Just click save and please go ahead here. And now once you save this package, so it's asking some components like components, version, add and view dependency, right? And always remember this upload button gray out now because of it doesn't have any component in it, so that's why it's showing as disable button. Okay, so you have to add the component here. Okay, and here you can see like there are so many application here like story pulse, and there are so many under here you can see like custom object, right? Custom here, custom object, just click this custom object and you can see different types of object here like demo, position, test, student, something like that. Okay, so let me choose this demo here and add to package here. Just click this add to package. Okay, once you add to package here and its type is unmanaged, here you can see, right? And it's automatic added here like demo, and its dependency like demo layout, right? And it's time to upload this package into the this org, or is generate one URL like Apex Exchange, and you can download or you can install this package into the another org. So how to do that? Just click this upload button. Once you click this upload button, now you can see version number. Okay, so like custom object one, something like that. This is the version number, right? Just upload here, and now you can see one process is going on like uploading version 1.0 analyze package component. Okay, it's taking some few times, and here you can see upload completed. Okay, and it's generate one URL here like installation URL, right? Here you can see, right? This is a very most important URL, and you can install this package into the another org with the help of this URL, right? So how to do that? So let me log in another org. Okay, and I will show you how to work on it. Okay, so just click this one, and now here I just logged in another org. Now you can see I just successfully logged in. Now let me click setup here, or not setup, just logged in here, and here you can see this URL. Okay, so let me copy this URL and enter this URL here and enter it, and now it's asking login. Okay, so let me install this package into this org, like integration study, something like that. Okay, so now you can see this one here. You can see I successfully logged in here. Okay, so it's opening Apache Exchange Package Manager. Okay, here you can see like install package. You can see here like install custom object. This is our tags, right? This is the our organization name, and here you can see there are two options like do not install or rename conflict component in package. And here you can see three options like install for admin only, install for all user, or install for specific profile. Like once you select this one, so it's asking like no access, full access, something like that. You can give any access as you want. So let me click this install for all user and click. Before that, let me show you like this object is available or not. Okay, so let me log in this one, and now you cannot see this object here like demo. Before that, you can see like objects here. Okay, like objects, just click this objects. Okay, so one object is there. Let me delete one first because it's already there. Okay, so let me delete one, this one. Okay, now here you can see deleted object. So let me delete this object from recycle bin as well. Here you can see. Okay, now you can see this is permanently deleted from this org, right? So we have only two custom object. Let me check this custom object is available or not. Okay, like there, delete one. Okay, so here you can see deleted. Now here you can see only two objects, right? Like school and student, right? Here you can see. Let me install that object here as well, like demo. So just click this install, and here you can see one process is going on. Okay, so it's taking some time. Here you can see like installing and granting access to the all user. Okay, so here you can see package is now installing now, and after that you can see this package is successfully installed or not. And also I got one email here. You can see package custom object installed successfully here. You can see, okay, from the Salesforce site. And now you can see the package successfully installed, installation complete, right? Just click this done button, and now here you can see custom object, right? This is the custom object, like install package. Once you click this custom object here, you can see the version number, package type, and all the things, right? So let me click this object here, like objects, and now under the objects you can see my demo object here. You can see this demo object, it's created by another user that is called we already created in previously here, and now you can install into the another org. So this is the way to install or to work on the unmanaged package in Salesforce with deployment. Okay, so guys, you learn something from here, and also I hope you learn something here. And please subscribe my YouTube channel Salesforceans for more updates, and please keep watch until end, and also please share, subscribe my YouTube channel. And till then, bye bye, take care.